Hi guys, you're in Kites Lupa blog. Welcome to my travel and chica channel. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the notification bell.
Hello! Hello, te!
Hey!
Tulit kami! Ganda ng view dito, no? Iba na naman. Dito mo nyo lang makikita yan sa South France. So, hindi masyado okay din ang Paris, pero mas nakaka-enjoy dito kasi lalo na kung nature lover ka.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, ang ganda. Oh, hindi mo makikita yan sa kahit saang lugar. Dito lang yan.
Maganda dito sa France. Ah. Marami pang mas lalong magaganda. Isa sa pinakamaganda dito. Ah, nasulit naman ang ano mo, ha, Christina?
Opo, sulit na sulit talaga.
Mamayang gabi, may festival.
Hindi ko na, hindi ko na kailangang pumunta ng Rome, ng iba pang ano. Sulit na ako sa France lang. Thank you po. See you. Next ulit adventure. Bye-bye.
Ibigay ko sa
tapos. Start na yun, te.
Oh, sige. Oh, dahan-dahan sa bato. Oh. Marami kang tubig?
Medyo.
Opo, marami
kayo. Ay, may isda.
Ah?
May maliliit ka isda.
Do you know, for example,
malamig?
Malamig? Walang problema. Po, ang init-init eh. Ang init. Mainit.
Hello po.
It was not possible at the beginning. It was like, you know,
Tignan ko ang mga, ano ha?
An entrepreneur.
You?
Like, you were in the zone before, you know?
Yeah.
Now it's better. It's better now. And for us also, you know, they book one guy for two languages.
Yeah.
And how should we speak?
Right.
One, so 30 minutes in English, right? And then you will speak with your guy and speak in your phone.
Oh!
Yeah. So you just have to figure out.
Hi!
Hello. Yeah.
But what up? The good thing is that the German, they understand.
Ayan. Nagtaob.
Okay,
kinukuhan ako yung nagtaob.
Success?
Ano ka? Ano? Nasarap ka sa visit mo dito sa France? Sunit ang ano mo? Sa France, sa Spain. Thank you.
Thank you for today, Daisy.
Oh, love you, love you, love you, Osi.
Oh. Can you explain us everything in French? And I don't. Okay, but I'm not French, and it will be my.
Okay na.
In French, but okay.